Everybody, my name is Keter. Welcome back to Dead Space, Part 12. In the last episode, we met Maureen's brother or cousin. We still don't know. Good old buddy Roberto, and today we're gonna continue through this hell of a place, of a nutcracker. The nutcracker. And whoa, my hair. I need hair. And you, little bitch, you die. Little biatch.
That's the last one, yeah? Isaac. There's a switch in atmosphere control to restart the oxygen recycling. Once the air's clean, you can get into storage.
That's good, right?
Isaac, I've been reading these reports. The crew all began having mass hallucinations. And... well, I just saw my brother on a monitor, and that's just not possible.
Yeah, that's a cool story, sis. Too bad I don't care. I don't know what that was about. I really don't. Go! Let's go now. Keep moving forward, and we will end up beating this stupid game. Hello? I hear you. Creature of the night, where are you? Am I going? Not quite. Okay. Well then. Run for it, because I feel bad about this. I got a bad feeling about it all. Alright. Oh, hello. Hey guys. Look. I'm really happy to see you two, but that's just some other stuff that I need to do first, you know? I need to take care of some real important business, and I don't feel like having to deal with all of you little bitches. Little biatch. So thank you for your cooperation. We shall see each other in another life. And what is waiting for me down here? I don't know. That's what we're gonna find out. Ugh. You are still here? Ah, that was gross. That was so gross, man. That was nasty. Nasty as a bug. I don't like bugs. Bugs are like my ultimate nemesis.
Isaac, where are you? Help me.
Who are you? I don't know. Why would I help you if I don't know who you are? Let me just save. Yes. We've been 4 hours and 16 minutes into this game. This is so impressive. I'm so impressed. Not really. Alright, let's go. Is there something I can buy? Oh yeah, I can actually. Buy some stirfs. What could I buy though? What is there to buy? Contact energy. Ammo for the contact beam. I don't want to have that. So I do not give a damn. Let's buy 2 power nodes because YOLO! I don't care. Line racks. I've got a lot of these. I can sell that. Yes, I can. I've got a line gun, so I'm not gonna, you know, whoops. Hold on, I'm gonna buy another power node because I can. So, yep. Not much else to say about that. There we go. Alright. Now, we just need to find a little bench thingy. There's supposedly one, like, right outside of this, apparently. Oh, I might be crazy, I don't know. We'll see. Here, little bench. Yep, alright, nice. Cool. coal. Coal, I say, coal. The rig. I don't need. Can you smudge? Stay smudge. Yeah. I can always get the damage. I've got 5 power nodes, man. I'm just lining them up. Capacity, me. Take that. Get some more damage. And we might need to. There. Reload. Reload or capacity? I feel like I might need that. That's what I'm gonna take. This is what I'm gonna choose. This is what I'm gonna pick. Whatever you want to say. That's what I'm gonna do. I've got 6 and now my plasma cutter should be OP as hell. Hopefully. And now let's save for the reels. Okay. Yes, I accept. Alright. Alright. Let's activate all of that and free all the monsters as always. Food storage lockdown lifted. That doesn't sound good. Does it? I don't think it does. I can hear them already. Or I might be going crazy. Either way, we'll see what happens. We will see what happens. So you're still dead, right? Wait, where am I supposed to go now? Where is my heading? I want to know. Didn't you just lead me here? Or am I just stupid? Okay, what? I'm an idiot, apparently. Let's go! Oh, this is bad. This is bad.
Hydroponics log, this is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob. I'll wait for you there.
Jacob. Who is Jacob? It most certainly is not me, so. Food filter.
Unknown antigen injected into the filtration system.
What did that do?
Damn it. The poison wasn't strong enough. Get in there and kill it before
you die. Ah, hell no. This is not good. Oh, snaps.
Entering zero gravity.
What the hell is that? And what am I supposed to do here? Exactly. How do I jump already? Forgot. There we go. Whee! Okay. I'm supposed to kill that thing. But... Oh, hello. Look, I didn't mean to insult you or anything. I didn't. Where am I? Okay. Hi. My name is Isaac. How are you? Look, really don't feel like dying right now, so if you could just die for me, that'd be really appreciated. I'm gonna need ammo, won't I? Oh. You can trade holes? That is a whole new weird. Man. Okay, one more apparently. Good thing I have my ultra OP weapon with me. Right? He doesn't seem to enjoy it very much. Now, I don't enjoy it either, but hey. That is beyond the point. Yeah. You're done. Or not. Or not. I'm guessing I... Maybe not. So yes. I don't have any more ammo, so that's good. What? What am I supposed to do now? What? Whoa, 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 whoa. Am I being dumb now? I don't know. What is there to do? Whoa! Hey! Hey, hey! Hey! Calm it now! Calm your tits! You know, I don't appreciate this, okay? I don't. Hey! This is all... Alright, I'm back! Damn it! I'm ready to do this again. So... That's a girl. Bring it, motherfucker! And please don't miss. What are you doing? What do you do? What are you doing? Yeah, you don't like that, do ya? You don't like that, do ya? Uh-oh, you thought I was going? Oh! Oh yeah, that was good! Come on, stop missing now. I do not like missing. Oh, really? Now? Really now? I need more ammo. I need more ammo. I'm a very good singer. Ow. I think this beast doesn't agree with me. But why do I care? Because I'm killing it. Like a bitch. Like a little bird. Run around in circle. I'm running around in circle. Running around in circle, just trying to kill a huge tentacle thing. You see, I'm confusing it right now. That is what I'm doing. Alright. Now back to this stupid thingy. No, I'm not. Ow. I'm supposed to throw it at it? From what I've heard. You know? How do you throw stuff? How do you even throw stuff? I don't know. Hold on now. How do you throw... No... Aim mode, I guess? TK module. Yeah, but how do you throw it back? That's what I want to know. What? I'm a bit confused. I'm not I'm not gonna lie. Oh wait, I think it works. I think I was doing it right. Right. Don't hit me. Yeah, like that. I think that is it, my friend. Ugh. Did it hit it? Did I do it? That is gonna blow in my face, right? Okay, keep at it. Yeah, eat it! I think it works. I'm not sure, but I do believe something is happening. Yay! Ah! What did I do? You guys are back. That ain't such good news, because now I don't really have any proper weapon anymore. But I might be a problem. It might or might not be. I'm not sure. But you're still at it. Switch the weapon. Well, sure, if you want to. There we go. You're such at the wrong angle, man. You're not helping me right now. Oh god. Okay. We're gonna do this. Slowly but surely. I don't know anybody named Shirley though. So I might suck. I don't know what I'm talking about either. Not really trying to talk about anything. Just trying to kill this little son of a bitch. He's shooting himself. In all its glorious intelligence. Almost forgot the I missed it. Okay. Do that again. What is it? There's no way I can aim with this thing. Really? I'm just wasting ammo. Left and right. Up and down. Yeah. And boom, in your mouth. Take it in the mouth, boy. Take like a real champ. Where do you think you're going, huh? What do you think you're doing? Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about right here. Alright. Do your little shenanigan of TNT barf throwing that I throw back at your face. Alright. Shoot you, and that should hit you. Now go away, or try to. Ugh! Oh, that was almost beautiful. That was almost cool, man. Come on, bring it, boss! Bring it! Come on! Ow. Not that much, not that much! Ugh! Boom, bitch! That's what I'm talking about here. Gotcha, motherfucker! You dead now? Oh, it's time for some victory dance. Yeah.
You did it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hammond,
yeah.
Do you
Oh, yeah.
Levels are returning to normal.
Oh, look at my feet. Look at my feet, woman. Look at my feet.
Damn it.
Look, I'm moving while I'm moving my feet.
No sign of his rig anywhere.
I'm Michael Jackson.
It's up to us now.
I'm Michael Jackson.
I've got to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call.
Can I do it?
Okay. Oh god. I don't know how much longer that dark will hold.
Oh yeah! Oh! I'm almost doing the moon. The moonwalk! Oh yeah! I'm moonwalking this bitch. Ah, that was beautiful. That was awesome. Alright. Where do I go out now? Over there? Is there anything that I missed? In here? Maybe that over there? Is that something? Looks like it is. Anything else? Apparently not. Alright. Woo! Now, let's keep going. Do I pick that back up? Or something? No? Alright. I'ma leave it here then. Oh. I don't like that. I don't like that. I'm just gonna keep my huge ass lion gun with me. Just in case. You never know. You never know what might happen in the dead space. I don't know either what that was. I'm gonna save because I don't feel like doing that again. And if my game crashes on me again, well, I'm gonna be safe. You know. You never know. Alright. So I didn't get any money out of that, so no point in going to the store. Watermelons. I could go for some watermelons right now. Watermelons are so good. It is so good. Unless it's... unless there's a bunch of seeds. And that sucks! But let's pretend that there's not any seeds. Good watermelon. Good watermelon. Oh yeah, good watermelon. Look at Isaac. He's like, look at him. He's looking at himself, he's like, oh yeah, I'm so cut. Yeah, look at that arm. Nope. Up. Whoa. Can I break that? Well, apparently I can't. What happened here? Hello? It is not my heading. Oh, is this where we came from? I seem to remember something like that. Right? Alright, so that's another chapter over. I think we're like halfway through the game. Which is not a good sign. Because I'm apparently very slow. Or something. Environmental hazard completed. Oh, well. That was pointless then. Saved for nothing. I don't care. Into the void. Doesn't sound good to me. Beep. Let's go.
This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, hey. Isaac.
Oh yeah?
There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. The control room is locked.
Of course.
It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck.
Of course.
Couldn't be easy, could it? I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Yeah, I understand. I mean, you're there sitting on your butt, waiting for me to do all the work. It's gotta be tough. It's gotta be tough for you, huh? And is it me, or is it always like our last chance of survival? You know, oh, it's our last chance, do this, and oh, it didn't work, it's our last chance, now do that. And oh, it actually didn't work, but we still have one last chance that we can save the whole thing. Get out alive. Ripper blades, I don't need you. What was that? What is happening? I don't know. Alright. I'm gonna sell. You can move items from the inventory here. Oh, that might be useful, actually. I'm gonna sell you. I don't need you. Liner X Force Energy. I don't have a Force Gun. It's a Plasma Cutter! Worth 55,000! It's a Lion King for you. And I might... Wait, I can't anymore, right? I still can't pick it up. Oh, I can! And there's still this med pack thing there that I need to pick up. Because I need it. I need it right now, actually. Ripper blades. I don't need your ripper blades. I'm fine without you. Okay. And let's use it. There we go. That was easy, wasn't it? Yes, it was. I don't know why I'm talking like that. Maybe because I lost my balls. You know, the monster was pretty scary after all. Okay. I doubt as there's anything that I can get from the bench right now because I only have one power node. But I was wrong. So some more capacity. It's always useful, man. It is always useful. Okay. I feel like I should stop the video here because, you know, seems like a nice little quiet room. Shut up! Creepy whispering man. Shut up. Alright, so that's what we're gonna do. So, hopefully you've enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. If you did enjoy it, check out my other videos. Check out my other series right now that I'm doing. And, yeah. That was Skiddle, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.